All hail a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. As you guys know, I started a new mini-series on the channel called The Fragrance Buying Guide to help you guys out with your fragrance buying experience. In each edition, we'll take a look at popular online fragrance retailers and answer some of your fragrance buying questions. In each site review, we'll talk about the company. We'll talk about what I purchased. We're going to dive into the shipping and in the prices. We're going to talk about reputation and return policy to ensure that you have the best fragrance buying experience. Our second installment will be on a company that I've used maybe for about 10 years or so. Some of you may recall that I mentioned this company before in previous videos, like a lot. But I'm well aware that a lot of you guys haven't purchased from them before because I still get messages asking me about this company. So I hope this video helps. The company that we'll be discussing today is none other than Fragrance.com. Look, man, it's so weird to me calling them Fragrance.com because I know that they're in this rebranding process, but I've been using them forever and I'm so used to calling them FragranceNet.com, as many of you guys out there probably know them as. So if you hear me reference them as FragranceNet.com, that's what I'm talking about. You can either go to FragranceNet.com or Fragrance.com. It's the same company. As I'm sure some of you guys may know, FragranceNet.com is somewhat of a legend when buying fragrances online. I mean, they've been around for about 20 years or so and sold over $1 billion worth of inventory. And that's B as in billion, or billion with a B as in Big Beer Business. Either way, it works. Now, according to their website, their goal is very similar to mine. They want to ensure that you are having a great buying experience, and I want to make sure that you're having a great buying experience as well. So let me tell you how my experience went. Now, when purchasing from FragranceNet.com, you can expect your package to look something like this. I mean, I've purchased about 4 or 5 different fragrances, so depending on how much you buy, your package may be bigger or it may be smaller. I purchased about 4 or 5 different fragrances here, so when you get your package in, it may be bigger or it may be smaller. It just all depends on how much you order. Now, I don't remember exactly what I purchased, but I do remember that I thought it would be funny somewhere in my brain when I was placing the order. I was like, okay, I'm gonna do this video for this company. Like, I'm going to detail this company here because I already did the other company. And I'm like, all right, what am I gonna buy? And in my brain, I was like, it would be funny if I ordered all Womo fragrances. Like, I don't know. So I don't remember exactly which ones I purchased. I think I purchased about 4 or 5 different Womo fragrances here. So let's dive into this package and see what I got. But before I do that, let me talk about shipping time. Now, I purchased these fragrances on March 15th at 10:39 p.m. That's Eastern Standard Time, and they arrived on March 22nd at 1:39 p.m. As you guys know, when I do these videos, I try to be very precise on the timing so you guys get a true life experience of what your shipping time would look like. Now, the total shipping time was about 6 days, which isn't bad given that I had free shipping, but we'll talk about that later. But I was actually expecting this package to take a little more time, and I'll explain why when I get into the shipping aspect. So in my brain, I had this funny thing to do, and I picked up some fragrances that some of you guys may enjoy. So let's get to it. Shout out to my subscriber, Nathan Vest, man. He sent me this knife here for unboxings. He like, look, man, you gotta step your unboxing game up. So he sent me this along with Burberry Touch. He said his wife wasn't feeling it. And I'm like, okay, I'll take it off your hands. So shout out to you, man. I appreciate it. You know you didn't have to do it, but you did. And let's get into it. Let's see how this works, man. It's my first time using it. Works like a charm, buddy. Works like a charm. All right. Now, I won't spend too much time on the fragrances here. I'll just show you guys what we got. We'll get into the reviews later. All right, so I purchased this one, Ferrari Womo, because my guy Chad always talks about Ferrari. So I wanted to get into the mind of Chad and really see what he thought about these fragrances. He actually sent me 2, so I'll get some reviews out on that one. But I purchased this one because Chad talks about them so much. So I'm pretty sure most of you guys out there know what this is. I purchased this one. This one is another Womo. So this one here is Valentino Womo. This one here is the Testa. So if you guys are wondering why the box looks like this with these tears, that's why. These typically do not come with boxes, but they did box it up for your boy. And finally, we have Ferragamo's Womo. You guys are familiar with all of these fragrances, at least most of you guys are. And then inside here, you get all these coupons, like comeback, 25% off, wine vouchers, and all, you guys know it, man. It's a lot of other stuff in there. This is the first time I haven't received a sample from them. So not sure why that is, but it happened this time when we're on camera. So it is what it is, baby. This is live. I was not live now. I mean, you'll see it. You know what I mean. All right, guys, so as you can see, I purchased 4 fragrances from them. I want to say I paid $130 and some change. I will list it below in the actual description, the exact amount, but I want to say it was $130 and some change. Not bad for 4 fragrances, seeing though if you were to purchase this one from the store alone, this one would cost you maybe, you know, close to $100. So really not bad, great pricing. Let's get into the actual factual. So despite what I did here, FragranceNet.com actually has a large selection of products. Their website says they have about 17,000 products in stock. You know, I just decided to go on a Walmart binge because I thought it would be hilarious. Based on some feedback from the last video I did like this, I was going to reach out for a promo code, let them know like, hey, I just did a video for your site and I want to get a promo code, but they are always running a deal or a special of some sort. So I decided, no, just to let that slide, because if you go on their website after this video, I'm sure they'll always have a deal going on. I mean, I've seen Harry, this coupon code expires in the next 48 hours for the last 10 years or so, and typically that's going to be about 30% off. Now, I have logged them before and seen that 25%, but I believe as some of the more recent times, it's about 30% now, because these coupon codes do expire and they do go away, that, you know, it may not be 30% when you log on one day, and maybe 25% and maybe 20, but what I can say, for the last 10 years, I know that they have always had a promo or deal running. Now, in addition to the great deals, they also have a great return policy as well, which I believe this is probably one of the best return policies out there in the market today when it comes to these discounters. This one is a 30-day return policy, most of them around 14 days or so. Just make sure that you visit the website to get all the complete details. If you go to the website, I believe it's called the FragranceNet.com Promise. Again, they want to ensure that you have a great buying experience and you got 30 days to be satisfied with your product. But again, just don't take my word for it. Go to the website, make sure you check it out and get all the details on the return policy, because I do not want to steer you wrong. So as you guys know, I reached out to my IG and Snapchat fam and said, hey, what are the most important aspects of buying fragrances online? And we discussed most of them, but they came back with 5 things. The things my IG and Snapchat fam decided were the most important when purchasing fragrances online was authenticity, shipping costs, prices, so those steals and deals, variety, and return policy. I have a rating system with 25 possible points, so let's see how FragranceNet.com stacks up. In terms of authenticity, I gave them a perfect 5 out of 5. I mean, nothing else needs to be said there. I've been using these guys for the past 10 years or so, and they have always delivered. In terms of shipping and shipping costs, I gave them a 4 out of 5. FragranceNet utilizes the smart post shipping aspect, which I tend to dislike. And if you aren't familiar with smart post shipping, is this is pretty much a hybrid shipping between USPS, which is United States Postal Service, and FedEx. Now, this go around, I didn't have to deal with that. And actually, my last few go arounds, I didn't have to deal with it, more so because I have a PO box that the products are being sent to. But before and previously, most of you guys may have to deal with this if you're purchasing from them. Pretty much FedEx takes your package to like the local post office. All right, they give it to them. Boom, it's delivered, and then the post office is responsible to delivering it to you. Now, this is why I hate this. Years ago, when I would order from FragranceNet.com, I would have to wait an additional day or two before I received my fragrances. And most of you guys are like, oh, that's not really a big deal because you didn't pay for the shipping. Now, you could pay for shipping and get this whole thing done with, but let me explain. The post office was literally at the top of my street, okay? I could run there, literally. Like, it was like right there. So I did not understand why FedEx would need to take it to the post office when they could literally just bring it to me and it would really cost them nothing more to do that. So I know it's not their fault, like they're just following the process, but it was really weird and I did not like that. I don't have to deal with it now, but that's something that you guys can expect unless you're paying for shipping or if that changes. Also, in terms of shipping, one or two things that you can do. Obviously, you can use a free shipping that they'll have on the website. You can either use the 30% off your order or get free shipping. Now, what I like to do is double dip. You can do 30% off, and if you spend over $59, you get free shipping. So that just makes perfect sense to do that, in my opinion. In terms of pricing, I gave them a 5 out of 5 overall. I tend to use FragranceNet.com as a benchmark to decide whether other companies are adequately priced. Are they too high or are they too low? This is like my stock market for fragrances, you know? I need to see what's the going rate. Is it, are we selling high or are we buying low? Got to buy low, baby. In terms of variety, I gave them a 4 out of 5. They have a great selection of designer fragrances, but when it comes to niche houses, it's kind of limiting, which is understandable because most times when you go into these type of sites, you're looking to save money. And it's not always the case when you're buying niche and luxury fragrances. You don't always have that, I guess, luxury to save. And in terms of return policy, again, they get a 4 out of 5. You guys know my stance on this one. If I do not get free return shipping, you cannot get a 5. But I am very, very impressed with their 30-day return policy. You guys, make sure you go to the website, check them out. I've been using them for years. I know someone just reached out to me and said, hey, Big B&B, what do you think about FragranceNet.com? And I was hesitant to answer it because I knew this video was coming out. But I said, short answer, they're good to go. Long answer, coming in the video. So in terms of authenticity, shipping, pricing, variety, and return policy, they get a total score of 22 out of 25, which leaves them with a B+. They are Big B&B approved. I'll leave everything linked below for you guys to check them out if you haven't already done so. If you used them before, comment below and let me know. Let me know. Let everyone else in the community know how you feel about them. I'm your boy, Big B&B. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. And if you like these type of videos, man, it's really easy. Hit the goddamn bell.